to Sandoval. And a ground ball by the mound. Miller gloves and throws, and the Rays get out of this jam. Well, the Red Sox will leave them loaded, but boy, what a battle that was to get through the bottom of the fourth. And the Rays continue to hold a 6-0 lead.